Okay, to set up a display on your Chromebook, you need to click on the round circle, type in, search for display, D-I-S-P-L-A-Y, hit enter. That should bring up your display settings. Go ahead and plug in your HDMI cable. Your display setting should change to show two boxes. The first box is your primary display. The second box is your extended monitor. And you want to mirror your built-in monitor. So what you see on your screen, you will also see on the projected screen. And that's it.